Hey everybody, I am back real quick just to show you what I had been working on. I wasn't going to record it because I was just messing around, but my husband came in and saw these and asked me why I wasn't recording to show everybody, and I said because I was messing around. So these are the two that I did, two coasters, and you can see the painting that I did if you watched my video. That's the paint that I have left. And those are the two that I did. You can see, I haven't used the heat gun on them yet. I probably should when I get done, but anyway, so I'm going to do two more so you can see how I did it, how I did them. Hopefully I have enough paint and I don't mess up my painting I already did. But I just take my coaster, wipe it off, and I just dip it. Now I'm gonna have to dip it a couple times because I don't have a lot of paint left. I do have a little bit left in my cup that I can put a little bit in there. Just dip it. That's all you do is just dip it in there. And then I have a little bit from before, so I'm just going to drop a couple spots on there. And then what I've been doing is just using, I thought I had some, but I don't have very much. So we can get out of here. Just a little bit. Okay, and then I've been taking my straw, there it is. Move this around just a little bit. And then I'm going to come around here. There we go. I'm going to dip it just a little bit more. Just to get a little bit more white on there. And then what I usually do is I just run my finger in the extra paint and go around the edges. As you can see, just going around the edges, making sure they're covered really nice. And I try to, get close to, a lot of times the color that's at the very edge will pull down and mix if you have white or whatever, so it blends in, kind of nice. I like mine to somewhat match as best as possible. And I don't know if I said, but when I make coasters from tiles, I just wipe it off. I don't really do a whole lot. Sometimes I'll just lightly sand it with a piece of sandpaper, but for the most part, I just wipe it off, a baby wipe or some alcohol or something like that, just so it's clean and all the dirt is off of it. So that's that one. And I've got one more, and I may just put a touch of white back down here just to add, because I don't think I have enough to finish one. So, and there's really not much here. In my little cup, there's not much there, but enough to make some coasters. So I'm just going to add that down there. Okay. And then we have to dip it several times because, like I said, there's not a ton. You can see there's not a ton. You just want to make sure that your coaster is, the paint is on there enough, thick enough, so it's not going to flake off. And this paint is thick enough, so that's what that one looks like. And then I'm just going to add a couple little drops. That way I can use my straw and blow a little bit around. And see if I can try get a couple more drops of blue. There we go. There's a little bit of blue there. All right. Take the white, and you can just go like that yourself, and just blow it with the straw. And then, yeah, you can tell that looks really coated nicely, and then just go around the edges again. You see all that paint when you get done that's dripped off. You can make something pretty with all that leftover paint. So you're not wasted so much. Just make sure your edges are really good and covered. Sometimes when you're using white, you find a little spot later on that was a little sneaky and you didn't get covered. So there's that, the last one. So now I'm going to get my heat gun real quick and try to just go over and see if anything comes through. Over a little bit so you can see that better. Yeah, that feels really hot, okay? And there's that set, or not set, but two. And here's the other. Two. I don't really like holding this over my painting, but there's a few cells popped up on that one too. So now you can see what you can do with leftover paint, and I did see a spot right there that was hiding from me. Sometimes that white is a little bit. And the cool thing about these kind of coasters, when you are dipping, there's not a set, you know, pattern as this art form does not, for the most part. You can just touch up with your finger and it just looks like it was supposed to be that way. Alright, so hopefully you liked those. And like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.